You are watching Meadcraft with your host, S.O.T. Mead.
Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching Chillaxin with Mead. We are in the middle of a tropical thunderstorm right now, and I'm wandering around out in the open with a metal stick, because, you know, I'm smart. S-M-R-T. That's smart. We have found what I suspected existed, and it is a thatch village, and there's some people wandering around, and we may actually be able to trade with them. Oh, hello. Not sure exactly yet what we'll be able to trade. And as you guys all know, I'm not really in the habit of looking stuff up, but we're gonna try to trade them out for some stuff. And there's another big tree here, so we're going to invade that one and see what we can see. And I'm just going over here to look at this great wood. I did kill enough iguanas. I have now a full iguana scale armor suit, and it's just the regular armor patterns with those iguana scales. So you guys didn't miss anything. Been collecting stuff as I go. I managed to kill one of the creepers one of the vacation creepers. And we got a whole crap ton of flowers. I mean, he dropped a ton of them, so that's pretty cool. Go away. Yeah, I got one of those. Greatwood sapling. I think I'll grab one of those. We'll get rid of the coconut chunks for now. We can always get more of those. Where am I going? Where was I going? Oh, I was going to look at this right here. And there's no... Oh, hello, that was close. There are no spider webs on it, so that means there's no chest or no spawner up underneath, but that's all right. I think what I will do is make room for a little bit of... Make room for a little bit of this wood, because I do want to get to Thaumcraft eventually. And that might make our stay here a little bit easier. I'm gonna get rid of that purified sand, and we're just gonna cut a little bit of this down, or a lot. Still have not seen any silverwood, but that's okay. Okay, that should be enough for now. That's 26 great wood logs. That should be fine. And I wonder if this makes purple dye. We're gonna need some purple here. What can I get rid of? I want to keep the thatch. Let me get rid of the bamboo. Even though, iris makes, purple, 4 purple dye. That's nice. I'll have to keep an eye out for those, because I know there's at least one Thaumcraft recipe that takes iris, or that takes purple dye anyway. Hello. Oh, look, they're all over the place here. Go away. Seriously, go away. You don't take the hint. Unfortunately, I'm running out of... Oh, hello. I'm running out of thaumium sword. How come I took damage when I fell down? And this little creek didn't. So we'll be on the lookout for stuff like this. For more dyes and all that good, all that stuff, and I think I will head back to this tree, which is over here, and let's go check out the village, because I know that's lit, and we might actually be able to see stuff. Now these are interesting. These are not the same, unless there's something wrong. Okay, there we go. It was the rendering engine. Now they're a little bit more lit up. Open chest. Hey, raw fish. Oh, a koa chest. That's different from Wonder if that's significantly different from the bamboo chest. Not entirely sure. We're gonna grab one. Let me get rid of. I'm running out of room here. What? No. There we go. Get rid of that. Do those. Go chat. Oh, hello. No thanks. Oh, I was out of. Okay. Screw it. We don't need the bamboo logs anyway. But I can't have all the thatch that I want here. Are you going to tell me what the rules are again, or. We did cook up some we did cook some frog legs up earlier because the coconut just wasn't cutting it. And I wonder. Let's see. Do I have scales? I have scales. I wonder if we can hand them one of these. Confirm the trade. Yes. Yes. No. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. They are not happy. Either that or it was a frog. I think it was a frog that was attacking. Okay. Yeah, sorry, I didn't mean to hit you there. But I am going... Oh, they're fishing. That is awesome. You're fishing through the dock. Hello. Alright, let's light this up. Another koa chest. Sure, we'll take that. Hope you don't mind. And another one. Wow. Plenty of koa chests. Can't beat that. And I see another one over there. Somehow I entirely missed this building. But all of these seem to be about the same. Lots of fish in them, but that's alright. And I think I'm going to take enough of this thatch back with me. To, it was the frogs that was killing them. Wow, they're throwing stuff at the... Throwing stuff at the frog. What in the world? Oh, I see. Oh, thankfully. Okay. So we're going to... Yeah, we're just going to destroy your dock here, dudes. Because I want to get some thatch. Alright. Don't mind me. This is much faster than trying to grow it. Look at all the experience down there. I guess they've been killing frogs this whole time. Well, let's bookmark this village, and we will come back and completely destroy their homes. Just so we'll have enough stuff for our own. That sounds like a plan. So let me do this. And maybe one day we'll figure out the what they take in trade. And maybe we can trade for some stuff. Wow, they love to kill frogs around here, don't they? All right, let's dig into this and see what's in here. Because I know it's going to be another. Nothing at all. Huh. Well. I guess I'll need to make another, axe here. And of course I dumped out my dirt. That's alright. We don't need mahogany. You know what I should have been doing? I know, I should have made planks out of this stuff. Bear with me. Alright, that's enough. There's always one more. Always one more to do. Okay. 40 jungle wood planks, and we'll see how far up this will take us. Come on. Oh, there we go. Got one more, because I know there's a chest up on top of this thing, and all we have to do is get to it. There we go. Oh, come on. Hey, look at that. Diamonds. Wow. You know what? We're going to try one of these. Coconut grenade. What? I don't have permission to use coconut. Oh, you know why? Because it thinks it's a server. Coconut bomb whitelist. Okay, we'll set the whitelist for that, and then we'll be able to use them. Yeah, now decision time. Mahogany chest goes away. I've got one of those. And we'll take this chest, thank you very much. Oh, that's a bamboo chest, isn't it? I don't think there's a spawner in this one. We'd have heard those little guys spawning by now. Yep, all I see is a whole lot of mahogany. And no spawner whatsoever. And I guess we just dug into the wrong edge? Possibly? How did I miss that? No idea. Did I even miss it? Yeah, I did. I sure did. Look at that. Huh. I'll have to go back and look, because I didn't see the... it might have been... the lighting might have been messed up. But I could have sworn that was just... oh, you know what I did? I dug into it, and I thought I was through the tree. I don't know why. That's what happened. All right. So, all you have to do is hang around the village, and you get a ton of experience. Alright, we'll continue on, I guess, east, because the home is about 730 meters that way. So let's just continue on this way a little bit, and then we'll head back. So I will be back if anything else cool pops up for us to look at. But I think we're about done adventuring. We're going to go home and finish up the house. We should have enough thatch to mostly finish it. And then we'll just see what else we can go, what other kind of trouble we can get into. So we will be back. Okay, we've got another vacation creeper here. Let's see, I think if we kill him, we get more stuff. Yeah, look at that. Oh, it planted them all. Interesting. Wow. That's pretty impressive. We'll take that coconut bomb, thank you. He must have exploded. Now, what was that one? Was that an orchid? Okay, we don't get anything for orchids, but we do get purple dye for iris, so that's all right. Are there any iris in here? I don't see any. We'll just grab some of this stuff. That is too cool. Now, what is that? Oh, that's just a block with a flower in front of it. It looked like some kind of weird block. All right, we'll be back. All right, we've got a marlin very close to shore around here somewhere. Ah, here he is. So we're going to try to get some marlin steaks out of this bad boy here. And hopefully he doesn't kick my butt. Oh, there we go. Excellent. Hey, and another creeper. All right. I guess I'll get rid of the jungle wood. Oh, no, 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 no. Aww. Ah, well. I was really hoping to get the, the massive explosion of flowers that don't plant themselves. But we'll survive. So here's another village, or here's another dock, I guess. Which we can get thatch from. If we need it. And it's not that far away. Oh, there's one. Hey, cool. Actually, I don't think I'm going to be able to get him. Well, maybe. We'll see. Why don't you come over this way, buddy? Give you lots of room to maneuver after I hit you. No, no, no. Oh, come on. I know the one time I managed to kill him without him exploding on me, I got just a ton of flowers, but of course I didn't get it on camera. That's all right. Okay, we're going to head home. And I'm still curious about the center of that volcano. I'm still convinced that there's something in there. So that's going to be probably an episode further on down the line where we tunnel into one of those with a bucket of water and see if we can get to the goody, the juicy center of the volcano. Because I am convinced there's something in there. So we're going to head back and we'll see you back at the house. Just one more thing. These things will occasionally give fruits, so we're going to have to go through and bust up a bunch of these. See, these are giving us limes, which we'll be able to use in our drink mixer. And so far, that's all I have seen, I think. May have run across some others. But for now, all we're finding is limes. So hopefully we'll be able to make something with lime and pineapple chunks or maybe coconut or something like that. So, hey, there's... yeah, we're going to do some Thaumcraft here eventually. And still seeing nothing. But limes, iguana scales, all that good stuff. So let me use my last boat here. Wait, what? Oh, come on. Really? All right, let me waste my last boat here. Well, there's the platform, so we're pretty close to home. So we'll see you back there. All right, the koa chests are apparently also villager spawners. What in the world are you guys doing? Oh, you're fishing. Interesting. So does that mean you're going to be collecting raw fish for me? That would be pretty awesome. It looks like it. Looks like they might be doing that. And we've got some kind of weird little bug going on here, too. Not entirely sure why, but this chest, this double chest here is not showing up at all. So I think it's supposed to be this one. I'm not sure, and that's a large chest. That's a regular chest. And yeah, I'm not sure what's going on with that, but that's interesting. So you're gonna... Did you put raw fish? Oh, you guys are awesome. So cool. I have minions. That is excellent. Okay. So we're gonna put these flowers up. limes. I also found some grapefruits. Actually got a grapefruit sapling, which I put down over there. And what I need to do, I guess, is I wonder if I need 4 greatwood saplings to do an actual greatwood tree. I don't remember. So we're just going to plant that here and see what happens. Just see what happens in the future. God, that is awesome. Free raw fish for me. Look at that. No more worries about food or anything like that. That is so cool. Okay. All right, let's see. Aha! So lime and a grapefruit, we're gonna try these. And grapefruit and lime possibly do not mix. Possibly? How about marlin steak? No. Coffee beans? I may need to cook these first. Which I guess I can do. Let's go ahead and do that. We'll cook up a few of these. Or not. And I forget how to turn them into... Oh, we just... I see. So we just turn these into regular raw coffee beans, and now we should be able to cook them. There we go. Now we can roast the beans. And I can't imagine why I would want to make a drink with lime and coffee beans, but you know what? We're going to try it anyway. Let me get 2 of these, just in case. And I will need one of my bamboo mugs. If I can find it. There we go. So, this is very awesome. I have people fishing for me. We've got all kinds of stuff. This is going to be the nastiest drink ever. If it doesn't explode on me. Oh, there we go. And what happened to my... Did I get anything back out of it? I picked something up. Yep, I got nothing. Which is probably as it should be. It's interesting. Yeah, lime coffee... Probably not the best, probably not the best combination. However, if we put the lime, you know what? That's not going to work out for me, is it? That would have been the perfect line, perfect timing. We're going to put the lime in the coconut and mix it all up. See what we get. Drink it all up. And I'm going to need another mug. Mug here. Which is, yep, 7 of those. Okay, well, we still need to go downstairs to get the crafting table. But I have plenty of these now. Whoop, hey now. Give me something useful. Oh, there's something. Aha! Cocktail. What do we have? Lime and a coconut chunk. Awesome. And I guess we don't need to drink it. Oh. Okay, we can get the stuff back out. That's kind of cool. That's good to know. So I guess we could make, let's get some more coffee and get that other bamboo mug and see if we can make some coffee. And then I'm going to have to, what I want to do is I need to go, no coffee, can't make coffee. Can we just make lime drinks? What was that? I wonder if we need an empty hand. Yes, we do. Okay. Ah, that's what I did. So we can't just make coffee by itself. There's no apparent use for the roasted beans, but we did get them in earlier. I wonder if we can do this and that. And an empty mug. I'm standing back just in case it pukes or explodes or vomits all over me. Hey, we've got something here and an empty bucket back. Black coffee. God, that is so cool. And we still can't drink it, but that's all right. We're going to set those down right there. Our first two drinks made. Excellent. And let's see how much fish we've got now. This should be pretty cool. Well, three there, and 14 fish. Look at that. We're going to cook up some fish here, boys and girls. Excellent. So very excellent. Oh, seven more. Cool. Fish for days. All right, let's put the diamonds up. Let's put all of the rest of this junk. Actually, I know I have pineapple in here. So we'll add that to that stack. Put the iguana scales up, and I will... You know, I say I'm going to organize all of this. I probably never will. Yeah, see, we've got iguana scales there, too, and more palm and all kinds of stuff. So, we're just going to leave this right here for now. Oh, we've got cooked fish. Look at that. So very excellent. All right. So we'll go through the frog legs first, I guess. I wonder grapefruit and lime. I wonder if that would actually be a viable combination. Didn't I try that earlier, though? Yep, see, that's not wanting to work. Thank you. Now, if we did the lime first and then the grapefruit... Nope, it seems it's only going to take one fruit at a time. That's all right. I wonder, I do have another bucket of tropic water. Nope. Okay. Maybe that has to go in first. All right, so that's not going to work. Did I get it back? No. Wait, what? Somebody's picking this stuff up, and I think it's you. Darn. Well, somebody picked it up, and it wasn't me. But anyway. Well, go on and go fishing. Continue to fish. Don't take that one. So cool. Plenty of food now, boys and girls. Excellent. All right. Oh, that's right. We can't walk through that. Okay, we will be back. All right, we're running up on half an hour now, so I think we're going to call this an episode. This is running a little long normally for what I normally do. So next time we will be back. Maybe we'll go... take on one of the volcanoes. You never know. We've got plenty of buckets, plenty of tropic water. I also need to go back to the overworld and get some... What was... Oh, you fell in the water. And get some wool and some other stuff that I can't normally find here. I've heard that you can find pigs and other things in this dimension, But in all the running around that we did, we never saw anything but tropics, so I'm not expecting too much out of that right now. Maybe we'll find some later, maybe we won't, who knows. But in the meantime, thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all next time with all kinds of fun stuff. We'll have to go exploring again and find some more fruits and stuff and get the saplings from them. Was that? See, I'm not entirely convinced that bucket disappeared. But anyway, we'll talk to y'all next time. Bye-bye.